Alright, I just wanted to be very stern and clear. I don't care the impression you had of me prior to me occupying the position of head of house. The position comes with respect. Disrespect me as a person, but the emblem on my neck signifies authority. So there will be no disrespect as long as I'm head of house. We're not kids, we're adults. I believe I've made myself clear. Have I made myself clear? That's all I just wanted to say.
Salute!